Maxi, what a crazy night.
Yeah, very, very difficult. Now also to find the right words. Really crazy match. A lot happened, but at the end we took the 3 points, and that's the most important thing tonight.
Yeah, the first half was not an easy game, but Gibeau scored. What can you tell us about the first half?
Yeah, it was quite tough. Groningen also played along a lot of balls to Strand Larsen. We tried to defend it as good as possible. I think it worked good so far. And then they got two red cards. At the end, of course, good for us. Then Jan scored the important 1-0. We went with 1-0 in the halftime, was also very important. Yeah, and then something really stupid happened in my eyes. You don't want to see something like this on the pitch. I didn't see it only after on the TV that Shubi got something on the head. Yeah, I don't want to talk too much about stuff like this, but I don't want to see something like this. Also, all fans who are there for football. So at the end, in my opinion, just idiots who do stuff like this. And I think that's all to say about this.
Yeah. Is it difficult to concentrate you after what happened? That you have to go back in the dressing room and wait and...
Yeah, it takes you a little bit out of the rhythm, because normally you have 15 minutes halftime. So you come in, you come down a little bit, you drink something, and after 15 minutes you go out again. And this is a little bit strange today, or it was strange. We were, I don't know how many minutes inside. We didn't know if we will continue or not. They discussed a lot, but at the end I think it was the right decision to finish the match. And of course we are happy with the win.
Yeah. Did you spoke in the dressing room with the team about the two red cards and maybe the advantage of that?
Of course, if you are two men more, you have to play better. That's also one thing. I think we made it very difficult for ourselves in the second half. We had to keep the ball longer. We did a lot of stupid mistakes. So we made them strong, gave them some opportunities. Then also in the end with the set pieces. Yeah, it was not our best second half. And but at the end, 1-0 for us, and we go home with 3 points.